Hello. I'm a Samoa Togolese, but I'm living at France. I'm studying in University of Paris. Excuse me because my English is not so fine, but I will do my presentation in English, and after there is someone who can translate after. And a member of OpenStreetMap of Togo community. Togo is a country in the West Africa. I don't know if all here know the community of OpenStreetMap Togo. If you want to see our activity, we can go on Twitter and we can see the activity. And then I want to present you the MapAti project. MapAti means that the map of the tree. The word Ati is the word in our language at Togo. We call that Mina. It means that tree. Ati means that tree in Mina. And then the project is to sensitize the population or the community by OpenStreetMap to fight about the climate change. And then for my thesis, for my year of master, my first year of master, I work with the OpenStreetMap as a tool to help fight against the island of urban heat. The idea is how we can use OpenStreetMap to sensitize the population to fight about the climate change. And then we know that in a lot of countries, like the country of Africa or America, there are another city who we cannot see a lot of tree or a lot of green space. And then we have a lot of building. The building can cause the consequence for our environment by the natural factor and the human factor who can be the building or the activity. And then these consequences can be the fire in forest or the pollution. Then the we ask then how we can use the OpenStreetMap to fight about this problem. And then we must collect the data for the tree and the green space and the green space. And after, by this data, we can do the analysis, the geospatial analysis, and can see where we have a lot of tree and where we don't have a lot of tree, and make the different projects to sensitize the population to put a lot of tree or a green space. And this idea will be, we will do the importance of this idea in Africa country. In the Africa country. And then by the MapAti project, we will do a lot of activity like the hiking in at the forest, at the park, and map the tree or the green space, and we will do the eco jogging ecotourism, and we will make the different sections for map ati party by the 1 week or 2 week or ça dépend. And then our different objects are used. Mapping has an apparent raising tool for the fight against urban heat island. Protecting our environment through reforestation. Carry out spatial analysis on the number of trees existing in each area and according to the years, and choose a day in the year that will be celebrated as the Day of Trees Mapping, who we can name the Mapati Day. And the finality during data collection raise awareness among local population in the area. Identify area to be reforested during data collection activities. Trough reforestation activity promotes the importance of green space and advocates with government to increase environment uses to use your issues into urban development plan in law and regulation. And then for the firstly, we will use the software of OpenStreetMap, and for the future, we will develop it or create the software of Mapati, who can be on offline, because we will use it, we want to use it in Africa, because we have the problem of internet, and to favorite everyone to can use this software of Mapati. And then we must note that for the map, all three are indispensable to protect our environment. Thank you for your attention. But he must resume or tell you the part of
it. Hey, Mark, if you have any questions concerning the presentation, you can ask in English. I'll translate in French. That's it. That's my role. Vous voulez que je résume le...
Oui, si vous pouvez, s'il veut.
Résumer la présentation. Well, I mean, I think as a summary of the presentation, right, IMEI wants to be building this Mapati software to sensitize people to the importance of trees and climate change problems that they're having. I think the slides, if you read them, they're pretty much self-explanatory, right? So, go ahead.
What's next for the project?
C'est quoi l'étape, la première étape, ou qu'est-ce que vous allez faire en première?
Je peux dire en français, vous allez la
sortir. Oui.
Au fait, comme c'est une idée que j'ai eue de mon mémoire de maîtrise, et là j'ai pensé, quand j'ai eu l'application pour le State of the Map, j'ai dit que ça serait bien de venir véhiculer, tout en sachant que ça serait un projet qui serait avantageux pour la population africaine et pour nous. Et donc, actuellement, avec la communauté OSM Togo, on est en train de revoir comment est-ce qu'on peut mettre et créer des activités pour pouvoir commencer par cartographier les espaces verts et les arbres. Moi, de mon côté et du côté des autres personnes. On a commencé par utiliser Mapillary pour pouvoir enregistrer les images des espaces verts ou bien OSM Tracker pour pouvoir cartographier les arbres, en fait. Donc, ce n'est que le début.
Did you get all that? Okay, so they started using Mapillary and OSM Tracker and they just started activities. And Aimé came here to really, I suppose, get feedback and to explain that this is a new project that's going to be useful in African territories.
Curious as to when Mapati is going to go live, and is it derived from some of the offline mapping apps that are around now, like for instance GeoVK or something like that? And finally, do you intend to, or do you already work and collaborate with organizations in other parts of Francophone Africa, like Benin or something like that?
Okay. It's a two-parter. Okay, I'll start with the first one. Okay, est-ce que le logiciel Mapati a débuté? Est-ce qu'il a débuté? Et est-ce que vous avez essayé de trouver, d'utiliser d'autres logiciels comme GeoODK qui marche d'une manière offline? Ou donc, est-ce que vous avez essayé de travailler avec d'autres qui ont utilisé ce genre de software?
Ok. Comme je viens de le dire, c'est juste un projet qui vient de naître. Donc, à peine un mois qu'on a commencé par utiliser Mapillary OSM Tracker. Donc, pour le moment, on n'a pas commencé par travailler avec d'autres personnes. Mais l'idée, c'est de pouvoir faire véhiculer le message pour que ça puisse être un peu partout.
Le logiciel Mapati existe?
Non, c'est un truc qu'on veut.
Okay.
Au fait, c'est l'idée. Je peux dire celle-là actuellement que je viens de lancer le truc. Ce n'est pas encore public.
So, Emma is saying this is just her idea at the end of the year. And she's, well, Mapati doesn't exist, right? It's something that she wants to build. They're starting by doing activities and they haven't explored GeoVK and other software. So I think this would be an opportunity for anyone that's building offline software to work with MA. And then your second...
Do you collaborate with any similar organizations in Francophone Africa, you know, such as Benin?
Oui, est-ce que vous avez travaillé avec d'autres communautés comme le Bénin ou d'autres communautés francophones?
Oui, ça c'est en France. C'est par rapport à la communauté OpenStreetMap Togo. En fonction de nos activités, nous avons eu à réaliser plusieurs projets avec d'autres communautés de la sous-région de l'Afrique de l'Ouest francophone, tout comme la Guinée, le Mali, le Niger, la Côte d'Ivoire, le Bénin et le Sénégal.
Et vous avez commencé à travailler avec ces communautés?
On a travaillé, mais par rapport à Mapati, on a juste véhiculé le message. On a eu avancé l'idée, mais on n'a pas encore commencé par travailler.
So, Mapati is a... so, they have already... Togo has already collaborated with all these Francophone communities, but since Mapati is, as she was saying, she started it right now, the message has been kind of sent to those communities, but with respect to this project, no work has been done yet. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
You choose.
Yeah.
I'm curious, so I know that GPS is often a difficulty with mapping trees just because you're not able to get that precise geolocation of the trees. So I'm wondering if you've already been thinking about that issue and whether you have any plans for how to meet it. You know, are you going to use measuring wheels or other, you know, more older non-digital technologies, or what's your idea?
Okay. I don't know how to translate measuring wheels.
We can talk after.
Oh, wait. Donc, la qualité de GPS est parfois difficile à, pour les arbres. Il faut un GPS très, très précis.
Oui.
Et donc, est-ce que vous avez pensé au problème où le GPS n'est pas exact et utiliser d'autres modes de mesure comme, je ne sais pas, des méthodes traditionnelles de cartographie?
Oui, par rapport à sa question, nous avons aussi pensé à l'utilisation des field papers comme avant. Mais en plus de ça, nous ferons des travaux de correction pour pouvoir, dans un premier temps, nous allons utiliser les applications pour voir ce que ça donne. Et après, avec le temps, on va corriger au fur et à mesure ou bien changer. Mais une fois qu'on aura créé notre propre application, on va essayer de tester pour voir ce que ça donne, mais tout en faisant référence aux autres applications. Puisque nous savons que dans le cas de la cartographie des arbres, il y a d'autres structures qui ont déjà travaillé là-dessus. Peut-être on peut rentrer en contact avec eux pour voir comment eux, ça fonctionne de leur côté. Vu que de notre côté, l'idée, c'est de pouvoir sensibiliser la population tout en cartographiant, mais aussi en faisant le reboisement.
OK. So as for actual methods, they want to work with GPS and other software that has already... There are other efforts that have been done for tree cartography, and they want to reach out to those people. The real message from this project is sensibilization reforestation, right? So that's the main purpose of those activities. But I think you can talk about actual methods.
Et s'il y a les gens ici qui veulent nous aider par rapport au développement du projet, à l'avancée du projet, nous sommes partants. Puisque c'est un projet qui vient de naître, en fait.
Yeah. If anyone's, wants to contribute to this, this is a really, this is a start, and they're asking for help from the community.
Another question?
Mine was about offline data, bringing it back up, but I already got the answer based on this stage
of the
project,
so, but
I've left it. Okay. Elle a dit que sa question a été
déjà posée. Ouais. Okay, thank you.